Eric Gale's Voodoo Child. This is actually a medley with Kashmir, Back in Black, Fury Elise from Beethoven. Just amazing. CBT guitar lesson for Mary. And Mary, I did finally find the tabs. They've been done. I had them up in a cupboard, and I don't know why that happened. So good news. I didn't have to retab all this. Eric Gale's phenomenal player. Just phenomenal. Now he plays with the guitar flipped over and strung backwards. Unbelievable. So his low E is down here, his high E is up here. So watching him really didn't help much with transcribing. I had to really go by ear. A lot of groove in here. He is one of the most underrated players, man. He's just that good. So even if you just pick up that intro I played, and get, because that's very funky, it's a good thing. But there's a lot of stuff in here. It's going to take some practice if you want to get all the riffs down. The tuning's flat. I got it set on kind of an auto wah because my manual wah's not working right. But we're going to go to at the very beginning. It's just the old trill, 5-7 on the A. And he goes in a bunch of these little lead riffs. And you're just going to need to work them. 7-5 AD. The 5D, you're going to half step bend. And then pull off 7-5. 7G. 7D three times, pull off to 5. And then 7-5, slide to 7. So we have. Seven, five. Five, half bend. 7-8 twice, vibrato, rest. 5-D, half bend. 7, pull 5 on the A. 7-6E. Pull 5. Slide to 3, so it's. Two G, slide to 4. 3B, half step bend. And he does this as he's bending. He'll hammer the 5, but it drops back into pitch. Tough to do. But cool. 3E, half bend. Same idea. And then half bend. Half pull off to 3, half bend. 5B vibrato. Follow the pick directions where you see him here, because it's up, down, 3-5, EB, and then 4G. 5, pull 3 on the B. Pentatonic riff here. 4, pull 3-2 on the G. 5-2-D. So let's try just that. 2-G. 5, pull 2-D. 5-2-A. So we'll have 5, pull 3 on the low E. Alright, so that would be, let's try all that. Nineteen seconds in, 2-3, 3-3-4-3. That's on the G and B. 2G half bend, pull off to open. 2-4G, 3-5B. And then 3 half bend. Do the hammer to 5 and bend that. 3-5EB, vibrato. Okay, 3 on the E, pull off to open. Do that on the B string as well. And then you're going to slide 7 up to 15. Once you get to 15, it's a cool thing he does too. He's really quick at it. You're gonna bend when you get there. So it's pick, open E and B, up, down. So take them in chunks of 4 notes, just like that if you have to. Right? And then he jumps back to 3E, bend, 3, open EB, 7E, slide up, do it again. Same thing down here on 3. Then 5E, bend. Same thing on 3, and then 5B, so pull off to 3. 4G to 2. 2, slide 3, slide 2, 5D. So you have, I like that. Okay, from there, next page, page 3. 28 seconds in, 14 on the A. I'm going to zoom in. And here's what you want to do on this. You're going to slide to 16, and then go 14D, 16A. 12G, half bend. 14 twice, vibrato, pull off to 12. Sounds like this. To 14D. And then on the G14, you're gonna go chromatically, means half step at a time. 14, 13, 12. 14, pull 12D. 14A. 14, 12D. 14, 13, 12A. 15, 12E. 14D to 12E. So let's try all that. Keep going though. 12G, bar the B with it, hammer 13 on the G, and then 14D. 14G and B barred. 12G half bend. The feel of these is going to be tricky. That's why I'm saying take 3 notes, 4 notes at a time. D A, 12-14-D. That's the end of that one. 35 seconds in, 12-G and B, hammer 13-G. And then go 12-E, palm muted. 14-G and B to 12, hammer to 13-G. So we have 14-12-D. 14A, 12D, 14 pull 12, and then on the A you're going 14, 13 pull 12, 15, 12 on the E, and then 14D, 12E. So we have 38 seconds in. It's a F13 chord. 8A, 7D, 8G and B barred with the third finger, 10 on the high E. He strums it and then he just plays off the 10th fret on the high E, like 8 times, 9 times. But he's got a delay, so he stops and you hear him keep going. Does it again. A little shorter the second time. Section 1B, 43 seconds in, this is where Hendrix comes into play. Okay. Seven hammer 9G vibrato, 7/9 GD, back to 7G, 5D, two half step bends, 7/5 D, 7A open E. So we have. Vibrato, 7G half bend, 9DG vibrato, pull off to 7, open E, and then open E and B, double dots 2 times, second time no star, so you'll go, and you stop there, finish with 12G, half bend, and then back to those opens. Section 1C, 53 seconds in, 9G. Vibrato rest, pull off to 7. And then he changes some things up a bit. 9/7 DG, 6/5 GB, 7/7, back to 6/5, 4/3, 2/2, open, hammer 1G. And then open E to open B and E. So basically you have this. It'll be a. Love those little chord pieces. Listen to the song though for the feel of how he does those. Top of page 4. Third fret low E. Now he goes down up, but he bends it the second time, and then use middle finger, and then second fret D down up, and then the opens again. I'm gonna back out a little bit now. Okay, then we have 3 open B and E, hammer to 5B, and then 4G, 5B, open E, down up, down, down up, down, down up, down. And then down, up, down, up 4 times. And then down, up. So we have. Let's do it again. Okay, open E to 3rd fret E and B. Two G, slide 3, slide 2, pull open to 2D. Okay, that comes in at 102, which is right here. Yeah. So Eric doesn't play it the same way Hendrix does. So that's why I wanted to pull that up, because that was a key part. So when you play the, that's a run that goes right back to that open E. Then you rest. So. Cool run though. A minute 11 in, because that'll go 4 times. He does some octave stuff. 12D, muted G, and 15B. Slides a whole step up to 14 and 17. And then go up, down, 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 back to 12, 15. So we have. 15B twice, slide to 17. Back to 15. 12. 15 pull 12. 15, 14, G. 14, pull 12. 14, D after that. 12, hammer 14 on the G. Hammer 12, 15 on the B and E. 14, pull 12, E. 15, pull 12, B. So it's... 14G to 12E to 15 pull 12 on the B. So we have 14 pull 12 on the G and D. 14 on the A, slide 12, pull 10. Open E to the 3rd fret E and B. Back to this. So an E power chord, and then up, down. And then up on the 3rd fret E and B, so. Too much wah. Slide into 5. Do it again. Slide to 7. 7, slide to 5. 5, slide to 3. Opens. 3, hammer 5, B. 3E, half bend, hammer 5. Vibrato. So you have...